and he enters the woods. He's up by half a second. Goes super high there.
Oh, nice line. New line there.
Super inside as well.
Yeah, way high in the beginning. Cutting it inside.
That's but he's 1.8 back now.
Yeah. Whoa. That corner is getting really...
British riders well used to riding in tight woods, but certainly not as dry as this that often.
Oh, nice! New line there, too!
Really creative run this from Thurlow. He's finding lines that no one else has done so far yet. Heads down to the left-hander. Has he managed to make up time in that fourth sector? What's it going to be, Thurlow? Oh, 0.3 of a second back on the time of Dom Platt, but a superb run.